Thank you. think you're smart? I've been more trained than a swamp monkey.
You found the old dead sea dog. Aye, I knew you would, Tifalad. Finished him off for good and stole his ship too. The Marianne. Never thought I'd see her and count myself living. Aye, you'll be a legend among pirates for this, you will. And you proved Salty Jack ain't gone soft in the head yet. I can go back to my port without fear of ridicule, I thank ye.
You are now famous enough to use the scary laugh expression.
Amuse yourself with some harmless gambling.
Charlie, is that you? Oh, you're not my poor sweet Charlie. I brought my darling little boy to Bower Lake for his birthday. He does so like a nice picnic. I only turned my back for a second, and he was gone. Oh, thank you, dear. Thank you. He ran off saying he was going to explore some caves. Playing adventurers again, of course, the silly boy. You know how children are. They always think they're old enough to make it on their own. He might get scared when he sees you. So here, take this note so he knows you're a nice grown-up he can trust.
Da-da-da!
Thank you. watch the coffin all this time, you weak-elbowed old droppin'.
A fellow explorer! What spiffing good luck! Maybe you can help me. I say, what's that you have there? That handwriting, surely it can't be... Give me here! Grandmother, I should have known. My name is Charles. Charles! And I'm a bally brave adventurer myself. Oh, she does make my blood boil. How would you like some old woman telling you what to do all the time? Still, you don't seem like such a bad egg. Perchance you could lend us a hand opening this bother of a chest. Every time I get close, a band of those undead blighters shows up, ready to tear me limb from bally limb. Be a good chum and keep the beastly coves off me, will you? Soon as I start on the chest, the rotting rotters will start their dismembering japes. Just keep them off me while I work my magic on the lock. Isn't this exciting? Want to impose, but I do fancy I could use some assistance over here. Gosh, I didn't see that coming, I must say.
know, dear. But where is Charlie? Didn't you find him? Oh, I knew it. I just knew it. He was such an innocent child. Wouldn't have harmed a soul. Here, take his birthday present. It will only remind me of that sweet, sweet boy.
You are now famous enough to use the kiss my ass expression. You and your deeds are the talk of Bloodstone. If nothing else, you will have piqued Reva's curiosity.
You're back! My men are positively buzzing with interest. Who is this person, they ask? Have heroes come back to Albion and blah, 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 and so on and so forth, and I really don't care. You see, while you were out making your name a hovel-hold word, I discovered that you recently waltzed right out of Lucian's spire. So, unless I miss my guess, and incidentally I never miss, you want me to help you waltz back in there and take him down. Tempting. Who knows what lovelies he has secreted away in there? But here's the problem. You've done all sorts of impressive things, and yet you haven't really done anything that benefits me. Wait, perhaps there is something you can do for me. There's a certain item I need returned to its rightful owners in Wraithmarsh. They live in an enchanting place called the Shadow Court. I do it myself, but my relationship with the owners is complicated. And while my associates here have their uses, most aren't terribly reliable. So, how about this? You run this little errand for me, and then I'll assist you in your quest for vengeance or riches or whatever it is that floats your particular boat. The item I need returned is just there. See? See? See that little objet d'art?
There's a good lad.
Come back and see me when you've dropped it off at the Shadow Court. Tatty bye.
Shops closed until tomorrow!
I'm really suggesting my cheekbones are anywhere near that low.
It's closing time for all shops!
The Shadow Court. It was they who destroyed Oakvale. There is a deep well in the center of Wraith Marsh, made of tombs. That is where they reside. Be careful. There is more to this task than Reva lets on.
I can give you 3 minutes you will never forget.
Oh, yeah. Reva will take a right fancy to you.
One of my nephews went missing.
Well, right.
Never seen again.
Wow.
Those chairs in my lounge are falling to pieces. I just have to admit.
Take a pump. It's fun. You should take off all your clothes and burn.
Don't let a duff name stand in the way of fame.
You better be spending some gold. I recommend that for anyone. That's got my stamp of approval. That'd be perfect for you. Guns of all... Don't you get on my nerves. That'd be perfect for you.